beating the Olympic champion, a triple world champion. You've been chasing Daniel Giurta. Why do you think it happened right now?
I don't know. I thought the race should be much faster to win. You know, I thought it need to be a world record to win this race. So I'm a bit disappointed with my time also, but so glad that it was enough to win today.
What was your plan during the race?
Yeah, first two lengths, a bit easy, then start to improve on the third length, then fourth length, eyes closed and go for it.
And the final 10, 15 meters, did you see your rivals?
I thought that we were very close together, but I just closed my eyes and tried to go as fast as I could.